Ground Zero students, let me remind you that tomorrow, Saturday, we will be collecting the food bags that we dropped off in the three neighborhoods. We dropped off over 325 bags on Wednesday. Be sure and wear your Ground Zero t-shirt, warm clothes, bring a sack lunch, and from 10 a.m. until 2, we will collect those bags, have lunch together, and then on Monday, Scott Fish and I will take them to the 14th and Chestnut Community Center. I hope to see you on Saturday.